Henry! What's up, brother?
How's it going?
What are you doing today?
Skydiving.
Oh my gosh, bro. Why in the world would you do that?
Bucket list.
Bucket list? Well, alright, man. Alright. Well, you see, you got this cool looking harness on. Everything looks nice and
I hope it's good to go.
Let's check out the parachute you have. Oh, wait a second. Henry, you don't have a parachute, my man.
It's okay.
It's okay?
Definitely.
You're gonna be fine. I recommend you jump with a highly skilled, trained professional, okay? Unfortunately, you're jumping with me instead. Pop quiz, what's my name?
Tyler.
Oh, close. Travis.
Travis?
Travis. Always know the guy who's about to save your life's name. That's the rule. Are you excited?
Definitely, yeah.
Are you nervous?
Definitely.
Definitely. Let me see your hand. Let's see how much you...
Just a little bit.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
You're good.
All right, man. Well, about to head to the plane. We're about to get on the thing. 13,000 feet up. Come screaming back towards the ground. Should be a good time. Big high five.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Of an airplane, we're alive. See if it's out on the ground. How you feeling?
Feeling great.
Amazing job,
feeling
brother.
Great.
So you're gonna do it again?
Definitely.
Definitely doing it again. But when you come back, you're bringing somebody new. Who are you bringing next time?
I'll probably bring definitely my brother Danny.
Danny, you just got caught
you're
up.
Next, brother.
See you're you
next.
Soon. Big high five. Thanks for coming to Taft.